Hey, we back, and we about to react to Sarah James Toys. Somebody requested this, and I just remembered it. I'm like, what do I want to react to by her? And I was like, somebody said Sarah James Toy, and that stuck out in my mind. So when I seen Toy, it's such something easy to remember. I was like, shit, I'm going to react to that if I do react to her today. And I was like, yeah, I want to react to her because people actually watch her reactions to me, watch me reacting to her. And I actually like her music. My favorite song of her is that My Way. That song, that hook is still caught in my head. My Way, My Way, My Way. That song catchy as hell, but let's go ahead and get into Toy / Somebody. I don't know if it's going to be a different song or not. The same song as that Somebody song, but subscribe, thumbs up, join my Discord down below, and let's go ahead and go. Subscribe, we on the road to 8K, let's go. I thought I reacted to this. This sound very familiar. Yeah, I reacted to this. Maybe this is two songs. Is this two different songs? I don't really want to react to something I just reacted to. Yeah, I guess it'd be a live version of this song then. That shit trippy with the people come behind us. That shit weird. Looks weird. To sing live and sound like a recording is crazy. She sounds good. Okay, just switching. Ooh, what's this? This sounds crazy. Ooh, that bass line on this. Don't. This sounds like almost like drill rap drums. Or sound like UK drill. This song is fire. She's gonna be a huge star. I see it now because her music is, she can sing actually live, like, and she just, her songs and her beats are too good. It's so hard. This song, she's too good. Is this an official release this Toy song? I might react to that. I don't care if I did just react to the live version. I can hear the studio version. That was Toy. / Somebody. Toy was amazing. The way that beat came in and the way she's doing her voice, like with the different, almost like I don't know what you would say, but like this, the high pitched squealing. I like that. I thought that added more personality to her singing. But that was an amazing song. But I'm enjoying reacting Sarah James stuff. I can't wait to see where her career is gonna go. But subscribe. thumbs up and more reactions to our music are coming. If you want me to make a playlist with all the stuff I read to so far, I need y'all to comment that down below if you want me to do that too.